if we want to be a good woman in North Korea, I think there must be three conditions for you to satisfy. First of all, you need to be a breadwinner. You need to make a lot of money for your family. And then you need to get like food, firewood, whatever you need to make your family members comfortable. So you are the one who need to get all the things. And third of all, you made money and all the necessities for your family member, and then you need to be a homemaker, quiet homemaker. You are not allowed to talk back to your husband or your father. You need to be like subordinate, quiet, and you know, docile all the time. The right role model in North Korea for every woman should be Kim Jong-suk, who is a mother of Kim Jong-il. So now the leader, the new leader is Kim Jong-un. So his mother should be a right role model, but she has a sort of complicated background. She came from Japan, and she's ethnically Korean who was living in Japan and sent back to the North. So they don't like those type of people. So it's like Kim Jong-un's mother might have a problem to be a right role model. So still, Kim Jong-il's mother is enjoying her status as a right role model. The new leader, young leader in North Korea, Kim Jong-un, has his wife now and his daughter. His wife, Lee Seol-ju, is just 23 or 24 years old, quite young, and she might one day can become a role model for all North Korean women. But up to this point, you know, the right role model, the authority role model is definitely Kim Jong-suk, Kim Jong-il's mother, not yet Lee Seol-ju, Kim Jong-un's wife. I was a Ministry of Unification in South Korea, and then I was like selected as a delegation to North Korea. North Korean people think she is a representative. How come? Because she's just a woman, you know. How come she can be that important position? So they tried to find out who is covering me behind, you know, like it's like who is her mother, her father. She must have some important positions, powerful father behind her. And they find out my father is like mere pastor, retired, who does not have enough power. So they try to find out who is my husband. Otherwise, you know, if she's alone without powerful husband and powerful father, how come she can make that position? That position is not really powerful, but still, they think, you know, woman cannot make the representative of delegation as her own effort. So they were like trying to find out who was me, you know. And then they ask a lot of things, like, you know, how much money you are making for month, and do you have a car, do you have your own apartment, you know, own place. So I didn't really know why they are asked that kind of question at first, but that's the way for them to find out who was real me, you know, who was covering this woman behind her. That's their question.